Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland.
Camera glitch.
In those years, it's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
a proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
These guys are pretty much dead with the film.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he went. Okay, now this door is open. This guy gets a phone. Talk about roommates. I guess they get reorganizing in that room. They get here.
Am I ready?
You are.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment.
That's how you want to do it.
My job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
These two don't have to bother me. Here, Walker. Come on, come get me. Try to get me now. I have one thing from you. Freedom. So if anyone doesn't know, there is gonna be a new Outlast game called The Outlast Trials. So to be set during the Cold War. Wish the door was unlocked instead. Go. Like I'm in a tunnel of ice. This room rings a bell. Yeah. Playing guts all over the place. Way out. I've actually been to this Fallout shelter once. It's nearby Worlds and Oceans of Fun. Gotta make a run for it. Don't look back. Maybe. Ah!
Little pig. No more escape.
No more chasing me. I remember, like in the first day, Chris Walker was getting slaughtered like this. I was present at the same time.
What this symbol represents.
It warns of a nano-hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turn its cells in the human body into nano-factories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
This is it. Showers. Could use this to drain all the blood down the drains. Oh no. Well, no sign of it. I'm out of here. Did I lose it? Before coming in here. There's the right stairs that I checked out earlier. Stand that. Just stand there watching. Nope, can't go this way. Thank you. I missing? Up at the doors then. That sounds like a scream. I'm out of here. Why I have to be so high? Caught up. Got me. Can anyone even survive a fall like that? Out of your misery, Billy. Why? I just play dead. Oh. went inside me. Get out of here. I'll pretty much be limping the rest of the way. Must be the Wall Rider's effects. Things do inside him. Don't give up, Miles. Got this. Oh no. Oh, please don't. Hey.
God in Himmel. You have become the horse.
Wall Rider. He just released it. Well, that was Outlast. Stay tuned for Whistleblower DLC. Share, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more gameplays. Get on with the credits.